Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Ahmad Ilham Suhaimi. I want to tell you about my business plan. Tip of business traditional Indonesian food. Business name Martabak Maknyus. Produk Martabak Mini. Identification of business. One of the traditional food is with simple but suitable to consume food for relaxing time as well as with special is martabak mini. The existence of martabak mini as one of Indonesian traditional food has a delicious taste, innovative, creative, delicious content, protein, and also delicious has been known from time to time. So this business is what developed. Is an alternative business. By looking at the potential of excess above, then I want to make an effort to people never forget the traditional Indonesian food. Sample of product. Way of marketing. Word of mouth. This promotion is simple of promoting. Of promotion, and it does not cost much to hit promotion. Simple, be telling stories with our friends or family to promote our business, so indirectly and people will know our business. Brochure, this promotion use with flyers that are distributed and passed on the street trash. How to make a martabak mini? Ingredients: 1 350 ml of water, 250 g of wheat flour, 100 g of sugar, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla, 3 tablespoons butter, 2 wet condensed milk to test, chocolate mason test. Grand cheddar cheese to test. How to make a martabak mini? 2. Combine wheat flour, sari, baking powder, vanilla and rose the sugar, and add 3 styling. Little by little, put water into the dough. Martabak iler will bake. Shake with a mixer until the dough is not cooked. Let's turn the martabak for approximately 16 minutes. Please add a small sweet martabak cream. Give it swirl with margarine. Form a full martabak dough as much as 1 tablespoon of vegetables. Then put a little seed wise to form the edge of martabak. Sprinkle with a little sugar. Leave until the dough is all done. Cover and cook until cooked. When cooked, remove dan tirit the surface with butter, sprinkle with mayonnaise, grilled cheese, and sweeten concentrated milk. Sweet little martabak ready to serve. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.